called Cuckoo. Spoke to me. Cuckoo finished cooking rice.